Hello everyone, I'm back with another exciting tutorial. In this video, you will learn how to add a page transition effect to WordPress. This simple animation is a great way to add more life to web design. You can add this effect to the whole site or only to specific pages. Let's get started. Go to the link in the description. Copy this PHP code. On the WordPress dashboard, go to Appearance, Theme File Editor and open the functions.php file. You can paste the copied code here. If you don't have a child theme, watch video number 1 on the channel. Another way to insert the code on the site is to use the Code Snippets plugin. I use this method. First, install and activate the Code Snippets plugin. After activating this plugin, click on Add New from the Snippets menu. Paste the copied code. Enter a title for it. Click the Save Changes and Activate button. Now, if you visit the website, you will see that the page transition effect has been added. For adding page transition to specific pages, you can put the conditional tag you want in the condition variable. For example, to add this effect to posts, copy this code. And paste it here. As you can see, the fade-in effect has not been added to this page, but it has been added to the posts. You can learn more about conditional tags by following the link in the description. That's it! The videos on this channel will help you avoid installing unnecessary plugins on your site. If you are interested in such videos, be sure to subscribe. I will see you next time.